back to playing this piece of shit. Here it comes. Where the fuck do I go?
Miss Yuna, what can I do for you?
Our barkeep's a Hypella. No one knows his real name, so everyone just calls him Barkeep. Brother took him in, and now he works aboard the airship.
The Gull Store.
Sleep tight.
Sleep tight. Okay. Just needed that gracious shot of her getting up, didn't I? See, it's sad because how beautiful this game is. A lot of people must have put a lot of work into it.
What can I...
Like...
Sheep!
It's so... such a bad game.
Rana Fija, Yuhimoke, Klusmava! Gull Wings! Report to...
I mean, with all this stuff, they could have made a really good game.
Treasure sphere waves. They're coming from those ruins they found at Gagazet.
All right!
Hakadok! Gagazet!
Okay.
Sacred Mount Gagazet, silent guardian of Xanarkand, city of the dead. When the faith disappeared,
God, she narrates a lot too.
The mountain began to thin, revealing long forgotten.
Hey, the rocks are floating! Don't tell me we gotta climb up that thing!
No worries. I'll take you to the top.
Good. Saying is, I hate this game because of its waste of potential. Like why I hate a Titan on Titan with Electricist. Because they wasted potential they had.
What's your status?
Disasterific!
Yeah, I just need that gracious upskirt shot.
Say disastrous, like the rest
fan
of Spira.
Service.
I'm not listening!
Okay, fuck it. Square. Where's the circle? Oh, I guess it's a circle. I remember playing this game on my PS2. Back then, I was a little more foolish because I kind of enjoyed it. Yellow ring. I'm guessing that is something thunder or lightning, right? Yeah. Oh no, it's thunder. Yeah, oh yeah, it is lightning, fine. Okay, I guess.
Oh, we're not getting across this way.
Let's find another route.
Yeah, how about we just try it? No, never mind. Let's say, of course we're gonna find another fucking route.
A dead end.
Just great!
Think this machina still works? Safe this is.
Probably not too safe.
Can't
tell you.
It stopped.
Owie.
What happened? Is Yuna okay?
Things are... Oh.
I mean, I will admit this game did bring some new mechanics to the series, and it did kind of, you know, do some good. Like, it's beautifully crafted. I just hate the story and the characters and the fact that this game is unnecessary. You know? My biggest problem with it is that, like, Tan had a good enough ending. It was fine the way it ended. Which I won't ruin, but it was fine. And then this kind of ruined the ending. It's like, oh, you know what? You like that ending? Fuck you. We're gonna do a whole other game that you don't really want.
Moon Prism Power!
Can't run or hide, so why bother?
Oh, shit. In short, I hate this game because they butchered characters and just ruined the world.
LeBlanc!
And
remember that name well, loves.
Fuck you. And your heart boobies.
Laugh while you can.
Okay.
Them again.
Sayonara.
Let me blow you a kiss.
Oh, bitch.
Stop your slacking this instant! Do I hear thunder?
Oh, Riku's almost dead.
Okay, well, I'm done playing this piece of shit for now. Yeah.
And like, this so is the thanks I get I for going easy on you.
Hey! Who does she think she is?
She's getting hurt.
Okay.